I'm Mary Johnston. I'm the lower school director at Walsingham Academy.
And I'm Sister Mary Jean Osterlith, and I'm the president of Walsingham Academy. Middle school should offer the opportunity for students to be educated in the most nurturing and engaging environment possible. During this important stage of discovery, self-confidence and a sense of belonging to a community is key in the development of a young person. At Walsingham Academy, our traditions of mercy underscore all that we do in providing an atmosphere of academic excellence where expectations can be met and exceeded.
I'm Emily Pelle. This is my first private school, and I felt very welcome coming here. I like the teachers, I like the students, everyone was very nice. I just feel Walsingham is very welcoming.
Each child, each family at Walsingham Academy is an integral part of our community. Our small class sizes allow each student to receive individual attention and instruction. This truly distinguishes us and gives every student a sense of belonging. Children are seen for who they are and are valued for their talents and abilities so that they can achieve their goals and continue striving to reach their full potential.
My name is Emma Grace, and I'm new to Walsingham this year, and I think the best part about coming to Walsingham is the teachers care a lot more about your education and about how you're feeling in the class, and a lot about how you're doing.
With compassionate direction, we want to help each and every child gain self-confidence and knowledge, for we feel they go hand in hand. We try to teach children to love and honor themselves and respect themselves for who they are.
I am Megan Costello, and I'm a parent to two children here in the lower school at Walsingham Academy. We have had a truly wonderful experience in our 4 years and counting at Walsingham. There is a strong sense of community and support from the faculty and staff. Academically, it is a challenging and stimulating environment. Every child has a place here and a true sense of identity. We really feel like Walsingham Academy is an extension of our family.
Hi, my name is Alvin Jackson, and I've had a great time this year. It's been a great opportunity to come to this great school and have great teachers and be with great students, and I'm so happy I could come to Walsingham Academy.
Hello, my name is Nadia, and I love to study about art, and I'm looking forward to study more about art next year in the upper school.
Please give us a call to schedule a visit on our campus. While you're here, you can see if this community is the right fit for you and your family. We can't wait to see you.